Here are the requirements if you would like to import a vehicle into Thailand permanently. If you have a non-immigrant visa and a work permit that is valid for at least 1 year, then you may import a single vehicle into Thailand. However, imported vehicles are subject to very high import duties and taxes. Please keep in mind before shipping your vehicle that the import duty is currently 200% of the vehicle's value. Before you attempt to import a car to Thailand, you must secure an official import permit from the Ministry of Commerce of Thailand. If this permit has not been granted to you upon the arrival of your car, then this can lead to seizure of your automobile and high fines. The application forms on the website of the Ministry of Commerce are only available in Thai, therefore it is wise to seek help from a Thai-speaking agent when applying for an import permit. When your freight forwarding agent submits the relevant documents to the port of entry, the customs department will assess the taxes and import duties that need to be fulfilled. Once the taxes have been paid, the receipt needs to be presented to the cashier division of the Thai Customs Department. Subsequently, the vehicle should be granted permission to enter Thailand. And here are the requirements if you would like to apply for a temporary importation of your vehicle. In the case a foreign car is imported into Thailand for less than 6 months, no taxes or import duties need to be paid. The importer will need to pay a cash deposit or submit a bank guarantee that covers the amount of liable taxes and duties. This deposited money will be forfeited if the vehicle is not exported before the date indicated on the temporary import permit. Higher taxes and fines can also be awarded to importers who breach their temporary contract and extend their car's stay in Thailand without further notice. Be sure to communicate all the customizations your car has to the Thai customs before the actual importation. Also declare all accessories in the car, such as headrest, TV screens. Failure to declare these accessories may result in significant financial penalties, delay or in the worst case seizure of the vehicle. Remember, when you are ready to import your personal vehicle into Thailand, call on the trusted professionals, Red Wolf Global Limited.